up, Kedro Squad? It's your girl Candice.
It's your boy Josh.
And today we are back with another video. I know we haven't posted in a while, and that's because like we both have jobs and other things to worry about, and it's just been a lot going on. But yeah, today is gonna kind of be like a vlog day. We're gonna run a couple of errands and going out to eat and things like that. So yeah, just tag along with us.
All right, guys, so now we're at the restaurant. I don't know what I'm gonna get to eat though.
No, I can't turn my camera. Other way would be
good.
You're gonna look backwards. I may put this part out.
I'm gonna eat and then I think I'm gonna go wash my car out and then probably just go to the mall tonight and just do something, hang out for the rest of the day. How are you looking like it?
You go to the lake?
Yeah, probably go to the lake.
I'm gonna walk around the lake.
I forgot to record when the food came out, but I just got a burger and some fries, and we had some lemon pepper wings. And we got the same thing I got. Is it good?
Hey guys, we are back. We just left from out to eat. We went to Mug Shots, and now we're finna go wash my car out. And
you're dirty.
Yeah, it got pollen. I have pollen all over my car. Like, y'all know how pollen season be. So, yeah.
My
shit's
dirty.
Shut up. So, we're about to go do that. And he gonna vacuum my car out while I just sit in the car and watch. That's the plan. But, yeah. I guess I will take y'all on our little vlog day.
Everywhere dollars be, that's how I gotta be. I didn't give her the win, now she not leaving. Say she love me to death, told her stop breathing. He try do what I do, but we not even. I want all her to be by a mad vegan. While you said it was smoke, nigga, stop speaking. Vince the door, drop the top, I can't stop speeding. Trying to see if this bitch hit the top speed. Hit the bitch from the back, have a nut. Baby ho, I control the rock. If the rap slow, I control the block. Yeah, I'm really it, and you niggas not. Got a couple coups, I can draw the top. I done made it, nigga, all these DJs coming in. I'm saving for the view. Keep that shit too solid, I spend millions on my family. None of this shit promise, I pay cash, I take chance. I don't wanna stand nothing, I don't want no way back. Blood on these diamonds, they look good, they bad. Big truck pull up like a blue.
So my car is clean. Shit, dirty now. Okay guys, so after we washed my car, we ended up going back home because he wanted to go wash his car. So now we have the car wash again and we're about to wash his car. He washing that car. Okay guys, so I just bought this from the store from Winn-Dixie. It's like some mochi ice cream. Yeah, it's like some mochi ice cream and it's pretty good. This is how it looks. It's like, well, y'all can't see it, but yeah, I already beat into it and I gave Josh one too. This is the inside. I think it was a little soft. It's pretty good though. I just wish it was kind of like a little softer. Yeah.
Ooh.
It melts into your mouth. So, I think I like it when it's softer. You want to try it again because it's softer. It melts into your mouth.
You got that white fucking stuff on your mouth. You got it on your lips, Josh. But yeah, it's pretty good. Make sure y'all go try some called Mochi. I think that's how you pronounce it. Mochi, mocha ice cream. Yummy. Okay, guys, that was the end of our vlog for today. I guess we were probably just gonna go back home because we went and did all of our errands that we had to run. And so, yeah, we had a fun day today. Hold on, the camera messed up. Yeah, we had a fun day today. We enjoyed our day. We spent a lot of time together. Say hey. I never want to talk. In person, y'all, he talked way more than me because I really be talking. He be acting so camera shy, but he'll talk your head off in person. But anyways, we had fun today. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Do you have anything to say?
Like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned.
Yep, stay tuned for more videos, you guys, because it will be coming soon. I know we don't post as often, and it's because like we both work, and it's hard to like get videos in when we work totally different schedules, and I go to school full time, so it's kind of hard to get a video in when both of us just have like a long time, you know. And plus, like, we just need content, like we don't know what to post, so give us ideas in the comments. That would be super, super helpful. And yeah, peace. See you guys in the next video.
Stay tuned.